TOPPS 2021 baseball cards, a complete set for $49.95. I'll pass. A lot of hockey cards here. Alright, where are you? Ooh. Alright, some Gypsy Queen 2021, $2.99 a pack. Yeah, grab it. Hanger box, TOPPS 2021. 67 cards. Yeah, let's see what's there. A lot of Magic the Gathering cards. I guess these are the only two baseball packs they have here. Target, come on. Okay, so here we are. 2021 Gypsy Queen. Ooh, all right, let's see what we got here. Not really expecting much, but... All right, let's rip this bad boy open and see what's inside. Pack rip. All right, whatever. Okay, so I guess we finished with Bryant from the Chicago White Sox. Yeah, the pack is basically what I thought would be in it. Cool. Alright, next one. Okay, so here we are. TOPPS 2021 Series 2 Hanger Pack. Ooh, check it out. Ooh. Oh, check it out. Oh, a little dent right there. Yeah, it's all good. Honestly, do you keep the box? Honestly. Oh, yeah, I gotta work on the lighting here. Sorry, guys. I'll do better next time. Alright, let's kill it. Let's open it up. Ooh, contest cards for a chance to win. Let's see if I win. Oh. Nice. Oh, cellophane. We meet again, my old nemesis. Nah, it wasn't that bad. Easy rip. Anyways, I'll just breeze through the cards. If I don't talk about each one individually, it'll be a long video. So let's get started. Oh, cool. Okay, yeah, I do like the old school cards, the retro look. It takes me back. Oh yeah, Derek Jeter, 2021 Hall of Fame. I love this retro style. Nice. Cool. I guess I'll set you off to the side. And the final card. Oh, alright. And it's pretty much what I expected from a hangar box. It is what it is. Not bad. Lots of commons, you know. But if you guys want to see me do this again, hit that like button, let me know, and I will see you in the next one.